here we go. I miss my home and my stuff and especially my friends. Without them, I just feel kind of lost, you know? This is great. Well, hey, they are missing out. Come on.
So is punching part of friendship?
Absolutely. Look, if a friend likes a pencil case, you get it for them. If your friend likes your new shoes, you give them to her. And if a friend wants you to steal a crazy music box from a thrift store, even if you really don't want to, you do it, okay? Because if you don't, they might not want to be your friend anymore.
Fine.
Fine. Spring! I'm just slowing you down, buddy. Get out of here. This was my fault anyway. I should have listened to you.
Friend punch!
Ow!
Hey! Never! I'm not about to let my first real friend get eaten. We're in this together.
Sasha, Marcy, I hope you guys are okay. Because I am.
Wow, Anne! Look at all your cool stuff!
Up top!
You did it!
That was awesome, you guys!
Now let's get this cane back to Hot Pop.
Give me that!
Hey!
What gives, Loggle?
Thanks, Hot Pop. So you're not mad about the cane?
Oh, I'm furious about the cane.
You're on dish duty for a month!
Ooh.
Yes, sir! Come on, come on! Backhand! Had enough, river losers?
There's more where that came from!
Brutal.
And guess which family ends up there every year?
If you think I'm gonna let my favorite froggy family end up in a cage, you've got another thing coming. I know I'm not technically a planter, but maybe I can help. Okay, let's go get those ingredients. Pizza dreams!
Pizza dreams!
Pizza dreams!
A hunk of cheese, made fresh from the milk of those cows.
Please don't tell me where it comes from. Hold on, guys. The shame cage isn't just in the town square. It's up here. You are not gonna change the world without taking a few risks. We need to be bold, groundbreaking, brave.
And there's a big difference between courage and stupidity.
My revolutionary ideas were supposed to save you guys, not get you killed. I shouldn't have been so stubborn. I just really wanted to share a pizza with you guys.
I didn't care about that pizza stuff anyway. But you were really trying to help this family out. And that's worth something in my book.
Your book? That's it?
I find myself pining after the good old days way too much.
Yeah, we're kind of similar that way. You're always going on about the old days. I'm always going on about back home.
Deep down, we're just a couple of softies, ain't we? Here.
You know, Hop Pop, back home? We call that having a friend's back.
Well, back in my day, we called it pulling a Stinky McGuire. But if you don't know Stinky, the saying don't mean much. So let's just stick with yours.
Boy, I'm tired.
Got any threes?
I ain't telling you nothing, old man.
Yeah!
I can see your butt!
Guess we were wrong to doubt you, Ann. You really are used to extreme camping. What are you doing?
We gotta jump for it! This is all my fault.
No, Anne. You did more than anyone could have asked of you.
Yeah, you're the best.
Even though you're as sick as we are, you still tried to save us.
You're a hero.
But I'm not sick!
That is the planter difference, Anne. You can't taste honesty, but if you could...
It'd taste like a planter stand vegetable.
This stand is the heart and soul of our family. I don't know what I'd do if we ever lost it.
Bad news, everyone!
Sorry, creature. It's just business. What the?
You leave her alone!
You leave our Anne alone!
She's one of us! Not exactly. Just try saying nice things for a change. Get them to love you, and they'll do anything for you.
That actually works.
Oh, it works all right. Trust me.
I don't know.
Here, I'll give you a head start.
Captain Grimes, sir. Bog has just returned from Wartwood and is waiting for you in the briefing room.
Hold on for a little longer, girls. I'm coming for you. And when I find you, we're gonna get home. But first, I think we're gonna have some fun with this place.
10 shows nightly! They can't get enough! Sprig, this puppet show was a great idea. You redeemed the family name after all. I'm proud of you. Both of you. That whole killing the grub hog stuff has always been pretty severe.
Not to me!
And now, the moment y'all been waiting for, let the show begin!
To the VIP seats!
For tonight, I've picked a conflict-free, independent film called My Dinner with Anders. But before we start, a little context.
Just start the movie!
You got it.
Polly's right, guys. It's just too good to pass up.
Well, whatever you pick, we'll be behind you, dude.
All the way.
Thanks, kids. Guess I've got some thinking to do.
No, Sprig. Listen, this trip out of the valley, it's more than just another adventure. It's my chance to get home. I can't mess this up. So, if that means doing a few things I don't like to help me get ready, well then...
Then that's what we'll do. Together.
Oh, thanks, buddy. That.
Wait, really?
What's a turnaround?
We know what we saw, and a good friend once told me, it doesn't matter what other people think of you.
That's a good line. Would your friend mind if I used it?
It was you, Wally.
Yeah, I know.
Or was it?
You goofball! Wally!
If only we had a bird's eye view!
Step aside!
Sprig, it's not as easy as it looks. How is he doing that?
I see her! Over there!
What? Well, this is horrible.
Now to work on your stage faces.
Hop, hop, let me see those jokes. You know what? Written jokes are passe. Why don't you get up there and do some improv?
Improv? I've never done that before.
Sprig, work on that proposal. Get some confidence. Come on. Loggle, I'm gonna need you to redo that statue. Make it cooler.
You serious?
Stumpy, you gotta throw that slop out and replace it with something fancier. Like, I don't know, sashimi.
What's a sashimi?
It's fresh fish, okay? Get it. Burn these decorations and get new ones. Replace that jug band with the DJ. And where the heck is that chocolate fountain? I woke up all alone and, is Marcy with you? Where have you been? I've missed you so much. I'll fill you in later. For now, I'm just glad I found you. We came as soon as we heard. We? So you've probably already noticed that the toads in this valley have one job, to rule over the frogs. And lately, those frogs have been stepping out of line. Turns out these rebels have been inspired by a certain frog. You might just know him. Stood up to some tax collectors, even ran for mayor against the local toad. Hey, guys!
Man! Boy, are we glad to see you! We've got a situation. We're not guests.
Prisoners, I know. There. Now that wasn't so hard, was it? What the heck?
For someone who's Anne's best friend, you sure don't know her very well. She's brave, she's smart, and most of all, she's not gonna be pushed around by a bully like you.
Ugh, I think I've had enough of you, squeaky toy. Anne, what are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Standing up to you!
Thanks for believing in me, Sprig.
Sprint against the world.
They're not just frogs. They're my friends! It's over, Sash. You're not gonna push me around anymore.
So how about it, big guy? We're free, right?
Yeah, I don't think so.
So, you guys want to get breakfast and come up with some kind of plan to get Anne home?
It's gonna be dangerous, perilous even.
Understatement!
Well, whatever happens next, one thing's for sure. If we're together, I know we'll be all right.
Hugging it a little tight there, Anne.
No, I'm not.
Buddy, turns out we won't need you after all, because I'm gonna disaster-proof the house myself.
Polly! All right, everyone, action time!
I'm sorry for messing with ya.
Now sling me! Did you see that sign? We've officially left the valley! This is the most exciting thing that's ever happened to anyone! Aren't you excited? I'm excited, and you should be more excited.
Boat rule number 29, no shouting! Marauders will follow the sound and steal your skin! My frog, Anne, you're right. This whole time, I was so focused on getting a song that I lost track of what really matters. Heroes are supposed to help those in need. And I was only trying to help myself. Well, that changes now. We're going back!
Are you crazy?
Good call, HP. What's the plan?
Standing up to bullies like you is the right thing to do!
Mr. Planter! No.
Don't cry for me, Bailey. I don't feel a thing.
Sad? Sad? I'll tell you what's sad. Sad is having a dream that will never come true. Sad is knowing you'll never be more than a vegetable farmer. A But you know what? I'd still rather be sad and have a dream than live life without one. Huh? Never! Only a selfish frog would put his own dreams against the needs of others. Against justice. Against righteousness. Goodbye, my dream. Didn't know you long, but you were a swell fella.
Hey, looks like we're almost halfway to Newtopia, HP.
Yep, making good time.
I gotta say, this trip has been a lot smoother than I thought it'd be.
Yep.
You totally want to binge the rest of Suspicion Island.
I really do.
Looks like I've got my own path now, Anne. But it's not over between us. Not even close.
Boom! Just cleared New Game Plus.
Heads up!
Whoa! Thanks, Anne.
Hey, no problem.
Marcy, Sasha, Anne, you lose.
Okay, Sasha, Anne, dungeon's almost ready. Then we can finally play some creatures and caverns.
Oh, yeah!
Lock our door! Lock our door! That was close.
One of these days, she's gonna get herself killed.
Oh, don't say that!
What for?
What for?
She was super smart. But super oblivious.
Whoa!
And insanely clumsy. Like, maybe the clumsiest person alive.
Marcy? Anne?
Marcy!
Anne! Oh! Anne, is that really you?
Marcy! I can't believe it!
You? Me? Here?
I know! I missed you so much!
Oh, I missed you too! Aw!
Yep, the planters here took me in. But when you got there, it's hop pop.
Uh-huh. As I thought, 62 centimeters.
Yep, all brain.
Judging from the size of your cranium and flecks of sediment, you're from Frog Valley, right?
You can tell all that from my head?
Get off of me!
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Poliwog.
Hi.
I'd say those legs should be coming in about 2 months, give or take. Can I get that in writing? Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Thank you!
Lady Olivia? Meet Anne, one of the friends I was telling you about. Ooh. Turns out she got transported to Frog Valley.
Uh-huh.
A little town called Wartwood.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Anne.
You too, dude. My lady.
Oh, and these are the planters.
Hey there.
What's up?
Hello, we can bow too.
Your Highness.
Whoa.
Oh.
I know what you mean. First things first, though, we have to find Sasha.
Oh, actually, I did find Sasha. We had a fight.
No. Was it bad?
There were maybe some swords, minor explosions. Anyways, I don't know where she is now. Maybe it's time we started making our own decisions, huh?
Yeah! I mean, it's worked out for us so far, right? Come on, stand up!
Okay.
Come on, Anne. Let me see that power pose.
This good?
Good enough! I love it! But I was also thinking, this statue of Ezra Brackish is looking through a telescope. He's got one eye open and one eye closed, right? Gotcha! Besides, I'm jealous of you!
Huh? What for?
Yeah, what for?
You get along with people so well! Three people you met today just risked their lives to save you. Heck, the planners here adopted you and would do anything for you. Yeah, sure, I'm good at solving puzzles and calculating the check, but you're amazing at making connections. Me, I have trouble looking people in the eye sometimes.
Thanks, Marcy. Maybe that's why we make such a good team. Come here, you.
I just thought of a better name. An Ollie.
Oh, that's not better.
It's worse, actually.
An Ollie. I love it.
Now let's end this thing.
Just look at how happy he is. They grow up so fast. Sprig's tadpole tail. I remember when it fell off. It's so cute.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm Anne, and I'm gonna destroy you in this derby thing as soon as I figure out how to play. Now, Sprig!
Oh.
she like?
My mom? Kind. In her own way. But strict, too. She wanted me to study more. Thought I goofed off too much. We didn't always see eye to eye. She annoyed me sometimes, too. Like, in the kitchen, she'd always sing these goofy Thai love songs, and man, was her singing bad. Woof. That woman was beyond tone deaf. You know, the funny thing is, right now, I would give anything just to hear her singing.
I don't even remember what she looked like, really. Much less the sound of her voice. Can you miss someone you never actually knew? That's silly. I mean, of course you can't.
Water in my plants.
Ah! Brenton!
No!
Bad boy!
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, they're here!
The only one brave enough to never get in the book was Sasha.
We have to find her, Marcy. I need to make things right.
We will, Anne. I just know it.
Ah!
Anne, right now you have to follow your head, not your heart. The planters got you here. To me. It's time to let them get back to their lives. Why don't you guys take the day to say goodbye?
Hey, guys, come on. It's not like this is goodbye forever.
You know what, gang? Anne's right. The least we can do is have a fun last day together. Now, come on, let's pick an activity. No more tears, y'all. We'll see each other again.
Will we, though? When?
I don't know, but we're family. And family always finds each other.
Sorry, Anne. This just made the most sense. I'm sure I can handle the preparations here by myself. I'll just come pick you up on the way to the first temple.
Thanks, Marcy.
You go get him, girl! See ya, Doris!
House of safety doesn't matter now!
You look good without the hat. I mean it.
Aw, shut up, you.
And we never saw her again. The end.
What?
Save the kids.
Yeah!
Well, Anne, think this gang can handle it?
After today, I'm pretty sure this gang can handle anything.
You kids sure you don't want to wear the puffy suits?
Hop, hop.
Okay, okay, just had to ask.
Hiya, planter family.
Marcy!
Big news, everyone. I finished my preparations for the... Is this your house? It's so rustic and cute.
around? When was it built? Third century?
No.
Second! Yes, of course! Okay, when it was at...
Hey, marbles. Big news?
So where do I sit?
This first temple is said to specifically challenge your intelligence.
So I'm pretty sure it's full of puzzles.
No frog, toad, or newt in history has been able to survive it.
When you get this into something, you tend to tune everything else out.
Oh my gosh, Anne! I'm about to beat my all-time record!
I'm so happy for you! Marcy! Let me down! Marcy! Help!
Breaking news. 500 snakes have escaped from... Wait, is that a middle school student?
Marcy! No!
That was the worst Saturday of my life.
All right, guys. Let's do this thing! I've done the research. Plus, it's me, remember? I said I won't let you down, and I meant it. Now, who wants to hit that button?
I'll do it!
Excuse me?
Woo! What'd I tell ya? This temple is toast. Consider the stone charged, baby. Dang, girl!
I think I lost an eyebrow.
Cool! You have the brains to make it to this door, but are you wise enough to solve what's in store?
Yep, let's go!
So, both sides have a wart, right? And they're trying to flip it. Each piece has a different set of abilities. These archers, for example, can only attack in a straight line.
I love this game!
I get a scepter.
Ah! You're a pawn.
Oh, man.
Get ready, Anne. There's a good chance you're next.
Oh, looks like I'm not in the game. Well, you guys have fun, I guess.
Just attack from a different angle. I should be fine.
What? No! I might be mad at you, but I don't want to hurt you.
Well, you're already hurting me. Every time you remind me of the mistakes I made. Every time you rub it in my face that I let you down. I mean, what's it gonna take for you to let this go?
I just need time. Look, I want things to go back to the way they were, but...
I'm sorry, Anne. You take all the time you need. Maybe it's enough to admit we've still got issues, instead of pretending they don't exist.
I think that'd be good. I'd hug you, except, you know, magical restraints.
What the heck's going on?
Because it wasn't worth you guys getting hurt. I got so caught up in proving I was smart enough to win, I couldn't see what I was about to lose.
Well, in your defense, that game was a ding-dang cheat.
Yeah, I still think you're pretty smart.
Little obsessive, though.
Thanks, Sprig. Polly. Only the worthy will have the wisdom to choose whether it's more important to win or have the humility to lose. A choice was made to save thy friends, and honestly, doesn't that make you a winner in the end?
That last bit was oddly casual.
Of course! Why didn't I think of it sooner? The temple wasn't just testing for intelligence, it was also testing for humility.
Well, don't give the temple a chance to change its mind. Charge that bad boy!
We did it?
We did it!
Yay!
I should be able to triangulate its location with a bit of work. Woo! This just keeps getting better!
All right! One down, two to go. Ow!
Oh, and...
Woo!
Look out, Amphibia! It's Marcy's first day in Warpwood! First day in Warpwood! First day in Warpwood! First day in Warpwood! First day in Warpwood!
5 more minutes!
First day! First day! First day! First day! Woo!
It's so cute!
I'm so sorry, everyone. I mean, you're all really important to Anne, and I know how much you love her, and I guess I just wanted you to like me too. But I took things way too far.
Oh my gosh! Is that a robot?
Where did it come from? What is it made of? Can I have one?
What's a robot?
Croc-side conifer! What a find! And they said compiling a plant cyclopedia would be boring. Just beyond these snowy gates, a grueling, perilous temple awaits.
No it doesn't.
We need these coats to stay warm!
And look good!
Marcy, what do we do?
Let me think!
There's no time! Now let's get out of here! No! You frogs will turn into ice without protection! I'll be okay, as long as we reach the temple soon!
It won't be soon!
Nuts to that!
And...
Hey! You guys gotta get out of...
Huh?
How is everyone out to lunch right now?
Oh, come on!
You barely even gave us a chance! Not only that, now you're gonna strand us out here?
Well, we may be unworthy, but you and your order are even worse! You're nothing but a cruel, judgmental snob!
Snob!
Didn't you lie to the planters to get out of a day of work?
How do you know that?
Whoa!
Didn't you drive the family snail even though you were told not to?
Okay, this is getting weird. What else do you know?
I know that you snore.
Could have kept that one to yourself.
I did steal it.
You have sacrificed your warmth for your friends, your safety for a stranger in need. You even risked your life for an enemy. But empathy alone isn't enough, for what is heart without responsibility? A trial. You see, we've been making our way through the temple this whole time, and I have been testing you.
Frog? Testing you?
Ahem. So, what is it you want?
Oh, right! To charge the stone and return home!
So be it!
That's it! Stick a fork in us, we're done!
Enough loser talk. We can do this. Just remember what we practiced and keep your eye on the prize.
Ooh, that reminds me! I have one last touch for our outfits.
Listen, if things get too wild out here, just give me a signal and I'll call the whole thing off.
A signal? What kind of signal?
How about this? Do your best kawaii pose.
Hey, Sasha, thanks for that. I feel better already.
Hey, my pleasure. And don't forget, just strike a pose and we'll leave.
One Warhammer, as promised.
Okay? Sasha, we almost died back there.
We trusted you, and you didn't care one bit about what happened to us, as long as you got what you wanted.
That's not true. Besides, we did it.
No, Sasha, you did it.
Just let them go, Sasha. We all have our limits. It looks like they finally hit theirs.
But...
I know it hurts. But remember, every dream has its price, and not everyone's willing to pay it. Now come on, soldier. We've got a world to conquer.
Goodbye, Percy. Goodbye, Braddock.
Are you okay?
This is perfect.
Are you okay? Did you eat your head? Are you crazy now?
I think the reason I don't want a new look is because I'm finally happy with who I see in the mirror right now. So whatever I put on, I just want to be able to see the same me looking back. So, what do you guys think?
Not so fast, evildoers! Leave those kids alone!
Yeah! check out your new threads.
Speak for yourself. Look at that armor. How did you even find us?
Simple. We heard you two were traveling together and tracked you both here.
Did you say we?
Oh, Sasha, it's crazy. The King of Amphibia told us the music box can transport us back home, but the stones need to be charged at 3 temples first. This is the 3rd temple.
Because you weren't just a jerk. You also inspired us. You're fierce. You're brave. And most of all, you never give up!
Not today. Not ever!
How heavy was that armor?
Get croaked!
Congrats, brah. You finally know what it takes to go the distance. For what is true strength without persistence?
Want to do the honors?
I guess that's that. Should we open it?
No!
You haven't forgotten the plan, have you? We only need those jokers to get safely into Newtopia.
Of course I haven't forgotten. And I'm pretty sure they bought my act back there. Hook, line, and sinker.
Good, because the things we've set into motion cannot be stopped.
It's working, Sprig. We're getting along.
Man, Sash, I can't get over your armor. It totally suits you.
I know, right? Way better than that dorky medieval school play we were in.
Remember how I convinced you guys to skip rehearsal and hang out on the roof?
And we had the loudest dance party?
Classic. Why'd we stop doing stuff like that?
Well, when we got caught, Anne took the blame and said it was her idea.
My parents grounded me for a month. Anne, listen. I'm sorry I lost my cool, and I know you want me to change who I am, but I don't know if I can. I like who I am.
Maybe what I'm asking for isn't for you to change. Maybe it's for you to recognize that I've changed.
Well, that's no problem. I mean, look at you.
What happened to the shy little Anne who needed me to stick up for her all the time?
She's still here, Sash. She just needs a little less protecting. So how about it? Think this whole thing can work?
I think we can definitely give it a shot. Yeah.
Yeah, these are solid ideas. But it's just not my song anymore. The lyrics are different, the melody is different, it's just different.
That's called collaboration, Anne.
This isn't collaboration, it's a hostile takeover. Why do things always have to be your way?
So now, once again, I'm forcing you to do things my way.
You know what? Maybe I should just leave and join a different band.
What? No, Sasha, it'll be more fun if you're here with us.
I'm a heart stomper, stomping on hearts. If you wanna get away, you're gonna need a head start.
Take it, Toadie!
I just wanted all of us to succeed. I was just being a good friend. Why couldn't they see that?
I know the feeling. But no matter how badly you want someone to succeed, you can't force it. Because sometimes being a good friend just means being there for them when they need it the most.
Anne's birthday! I almost forgot! Excuse me, ma'am, you dropped your book? Utopia. All right, let's go over the plan one more time. First, I'm going to get us into the city. Anne's got the music box ready to give to King Andreas.
Yep.
And finally, Sasha and Grime hoods up till after we give the king the music box. Once I tell him how much you helped, he'll clear you for sure.
Copy that.
Will do.
What do I say?
After everything you've done, I say you're clearly insane if you think I'm gonna let you bully me and everyone else just to get what you want.
Anne, I know you're upset, but just—
No! I'm done listening to you! I'm done trusting you! You're a horrible person, and I am done being friends with you! Come on, you guys! We can do this! They
may think we're just a weak little frog family, a clumsy nerd, a big metal baby, and a goofy pushover, but they have no idea who they're dealing with. Well, except for you guys. I'm sure they think very highly of you two.
They do.
Just continue your speech.
We've been through a lot together. Cannibals, giant killer moths, combining vegetables, you name it. And we're gonna beat this too. Because when we're together, nothing can stand in our way. Now, who's ready to kick some toad butt?
Let's do this!
End of the line, Sosh.
Oh no.
I did it for us. The day we left, your birthday, they told me my dad got a new job out of state. They're making me move away. They were gonna tear us apart.
Marcy.
I found the box. I had no idea that it would actually work, but it did. And it sent us to a place where we'd never have to grow apart, where the three of us could be friends forever together.
How could you? I've been missing my parents, my life.
But look at how much fun we've had. Look at how much you both grown. Look at Sprig. I gave you this. I gave you everything. I just didn't want to be alone.
The three of us may have made some mistakes, but you, you're evil.
Here we go.
And I'm gonna stop you. Right here, right now. Sasha!
I've got your back.
And I've got yours.
We're with you, Anne. Till the end.
Okay, dude, you have what you want. Now please, just put him down. He's my best friend. In this world, or any other world.
Anne.
Come on, get up, Anne!
Anne! Anne! Sprig! You're alive! Oh, thank goodness.
Marcy caught me just in time! Can you walk?
Marcy?
Things first.
Anne, is this?
My house. This is really happening. I'm gonna see my parents.
But she grew into a town protector, a hero, voted Frog of the Year by frogs that used to hate her.
Okay, this is gonna be a cinch. Earth is a cakewalk compared to Amphibia.
Wow, really?
Yeah, dude. The bugs are tiny, the birds are small, and best of all, nothing's gonna be trying to kill us for a change. Yeah, I'm thinking I shouldn't use those powers if I can help it. I don't know how else to describe it, but using them feels bad.
Well, we won't make you use them again.
Plus, you're sort of taking on a lot already.
What are you talking about? No! The responsible thing to do is to train you all at once at the most chaotic and dangerous place I know.
Then we'll have to go somewhere he doesn't expect.
Look up there, in the sky!
What in the frog is going on?
Let's pack up. We're getting out of here.
What? We can't leave these frogs to face them on their own. What about that old lady who gave us a pie?
Lieutenant, these bumpkins will only slow us down. And if I'm being honest, that pie crust was soggy. What? But you love schemes. Lies, manipulation, backstabbing. It's like your thing. Since when have you cared?
Since I saw the consequences.
Listen, Lieutenant. Whatever you're dealing with, you need to confront it. Go into that house, face what burdens you, And when you've got your head back on straight, come join me. Please.
Sasha, Marcy, and I are finally together. And you know what? It's awesome. Tomorrow, we head to Newtopia. And after that, I think we're actually going home. I'm so happy I trusted Sasha again. I always knew, even after everything that happened, we'd work it out.
Oh, Anne, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have tried so hard to be in control again. In the end, where did it get me?
Well, that ends now. I want to be someone better. Someone that deserves you. I know what I have to do.
She's been zapped to another world and has no idea I'm even here. I'm no guardian. I'm a fraud. Fraud or not, though, I'm gonna do the right thing for once in my life. With my last breath, I'm gonna defend this town.
Wow, I don't know what to say.
You said enough, dearie.
You may have been a terrible person, Sasha, but you were honest with us when you didn't have to be.
And taking those robots on alone to protect us frogs?
It really is something Anne would have done.
Thanks, you guys. You can count on me for real this time.
So, what happens now?
We start fighting back.
You three took my daughter into your home when she needed it most. You kept her fed and safe for 5 months just out of the kindness of your heart.
You will never owe us anything. Ever.
Wow, I don't know what to say. Thank you.
Are you kidding? Thank you.
This is our temple and our community. When one of us is under threat, we all are.
Yeah, be gone, St. James Middle School paparazzi!
Yeah!
No. No need to know. If they're your friends,
then they are our friends too. No matter how ugly they are.
Ouch. It's funny, but it still stings.
They're talking about you two.
Wow. Thanks, you guys. I don't even know what to say except
Kapkun ma ka.
Oh, so polite.
No, my folks, I never told them about Andreas, or the robot hunting us, or the honking invasion.
Ugh.
They think I'm being upfront and honest, but I'm not.
But you said this was the only way they'd be okay with any of this.
I know, but it's not right. I'm gonna tell them everything, right now.
Great.
Mom, Dad, there's something I have to tell you.
What is it, sweetie?
Well, the thing is...
I don't know, okay?
I don't know when I'll be the daughter you want me to be. And I'm sorry. It's true. I did lie. But I did it to protect the people I really care about.
Hey.
I've learned so much from you two these past few weeks. I finally appreciate how much you've done for me. Now I'm asking for your help. Please, I can't do this without you.
We're with you, Anne. Right, Mom?
Honestly, Mrs. Boonchoy, Anne has just been trying to...
Protect you three. I get it now. And whatever it is you guys need to do, we'll do it together.
Aww. Oh, the driver always gets left out of the group hug. Can you guys just imagine I'm there?
Movie time!
Woo!
Lady Olivia, you newts took me in when I landed here, fixed me up, cared for me. I promise to do my best and look after this place as well.
We'll be counting on you, Master Marcy.
Sashi? Anne?
She's out of it. Wake up, human!
What the?
All right! Way to go, HP!
Are you kidding?
Hey! Congratulations, Hopadiah! Humphrey, wait! This is it, Hopadiah. After today, you'll be the biggest frog actor who ever lived!
Look, guys, I'm doing my best to get us back to Amphibia, okay? And I get how much you miss it, but you gotta stop guilting me. I can't resist.
Sorry, Anne.
We should have known better. The planners always did have powerful guilting skills.
Yeah, but you cost this poor lady her job and nearly got dissected.
So, what's the plan, Anne? How are we making this vote?
Flip, and don't worry, I've got a great idea for this bad boy.
Ooh.
The first thing we'll need is some technical help. Anyone anyone know any tech experts?
Do I?
So many options. Woolly mammoths are wintry.
Nah, it'd never fit. But maybe.
See? No one suspect anything. I wasn't gonna let you give up on your dream because of me. You wanted this for so long and you deserve it.
It's perfect. Thank you so much.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
No. It's just really nice to be part of the community like this. Ever since your father and I came here from Bangkok, it's been a challenge fitting in. I have always thought making it into this parade would mean we had finally done it.
Wow, I never knew you and Dad felt that way. And after months in Wartwood, I know what it's like feeling out of place.
You were right, Anne. I shouldn't have been so worried about everything. I can't believe I almost missed out on this. I love Christmas so much!
Is it gonna be okay?
No, Timmy. I don't think so.
And stop. Your heart was in the right place. And that's what Christmas is all about.
Is it?
Thanks, Mom.
I am so confused. Can someone finally explain what this holiday actually means?
Gimme! No, really, it's dumb.
It's you. Cause, you know, you're my hero.
Thanks, dude.
Okay, even I think that's sweet.
Now let's go inside and eat cookies.
Oh, yeah! Cookies! Well, I guess that's the end of Christmas.
I'll probably never understand it, but you know what? I liked it.
Oh, gotta love this avocado roast.
It's avocado toast, dude. I don't believe it. We're so close to getting back to Amphibia. Next stop, defeat Andreas and save my friends.
Wow, Anne.
With you to the end.
Wow, so dramatic.
Thanks. I'm an actor.
Don't be silly, Anne.
If anyone can do this, it's you.
How do you know?
Are you kidding? Just look at what you already done.
Survived for months in another world.
Made friends and fought for people who couldn't fight for themselves.
Build me that amazing Christmas float.
Defeated a killer robot.
Two killer robots, technically. You have grown so much. You're not my little girl anymore, Anne. You can do this.
And no matter where you go or what you're doing, we'll be with you the whole way, right here. I'm pointing to your heart in case you didn't get it.
I got it, Dad.
What up, fam?
Anne!
I'm here to rescue you guys.
Hey, who are you? You can't be in here.
Here, for your trip.
Guys, this is amazing.
We have had your care package prepared for a while, waiting for this very moment.
We are so proud of you. Now go finish this thing and bring your friends home.
Thanks, Mr. and Mrs. B, for everything.
We'll miss you.
We'll take good care of Anne.
What happened to this place?
Quick, back to Wartwood!
I don't believe it! You're back! Sasha! You're alive! And in Wartwood? What's going on? What happened?
Follow me and I'll explain.
So, about what happened before we got zapped to Earth.
Listen, my days of toxic manipulation are over. And with Amphibia on fire and Marcy in trouble, I thought we could be on the same side for a change.
Totally. We'll work out our own baggage later.
Wartwood has only been able to hold out this long because they were waiting for you, Anne. You stood up for them. You protected them. It's time for you to lead them.
I don't know. Amphibia's changed a lot since I've been gone. Should I really be the one doing this?
All in favor of Anne Boonchoy as your new leader!
Guys! Hang on. Grab on!
Frogs of the Resistance! Execute Maneuver 3!
Maneuver what?
Loggle, you're on bridge duty. Croker and Wally are lookouts. Anne, planters. You know what to do with these.
All right, let's mess this place up.
Sasha Waybright as your new leader?
Oh, yes!
I'm Frog! Hey, Sasha! We need you!
Listen, Anne, even though I'm calling the shots, I want you to know this is a partnership. The others got caught! We gotta get back down there!
Absolutely not.
What?
Why not?
We might just get captured ourselves. And the Resistance can't lose both its leaders.
Then what do we do?
Just wait. Croker's team is pretty tough. There's a chance they'll escape on their own.
Fine. What should we do till then?
We'll train.
Hey, about what I said back there.
It's okay, but believe me, I do care about these frogs. A lot. We've been through some serious stuff together when you were gone. But being in charge means making tough calls, and sometimes you have to stop and remember to have faith in the people around you. You taught me that.
Thanks, Sash.
Wait, they threw you out after one mistake? That's totally not fair! Everyone deserves a second chance.
Lysel and Anguin bent over backwards to prove they deserved a second chance. But this snooty despot and her crummy town aren't worth it. Come on, guys. If these idiots want to perish in denial, that's their business. Let's get out of here.
Anne, drumroll, please.
As commander of the Wartwood Resistance, I propose you join our frog army, and together we take down Andreas!
Okay, guys, listen up! We are here today to recruit volunteers to join the Resistance!
Join us today and give Amphibia a fighting chance!
Are there any perks?
We need to find Bessie!
You're back?
Yes! Burn!
Okay, see you around.
So, anyone else loving the feel of these dresses?
Why don't you call us Darcy?
Darcy?
Yeah, you know, like Dark Marcy. It's a reference to one of Marcy's favorite video games. We searched her memories, and the name appeals to us.
So, is Marcy in there, or...?
No. This is her body, but we got her locked in a little room up here. We're the ones in control. Although we've inherited some of her quirks. Now then, follow us!
We have a very important mission for you.
This thing needs some calibration. So we need to purge our system of some excess data, redundant memories, that sort of thing. This requires a full system reboot, and you're the only one we trust to.
Andreas?
Maybe we're not the only ones who need to let go of old memories. All right! You did it! Gold star for you, bud. But now that that's taken care of, who's ready to finally start invading Earth?
You're just buttering us up so we'll help you.
And it's working! Come on, Anne, let's help them!
Fine, but only if you promise to join the Resistance afterwards.
Done!
And no backstabbing, double-crossing, or other such deception.
You wound me, Anne!
This way! There they are!
Quick, after it!
This must be its lair!
Woo! Will you look at that? Problem solved.
Up top!
Yeah! Well, let's get a move on.
I have to save her.
What?
Thanks, everyone! I just have to bust her out of a mountaintop fortress, so I shouldn't be gone long.
Listen up! Our spies tell us that Andreas plans to invade Earth in just a few days! So it's time for our rebellion to mobilize!
We're ready!
Which means it's time for us to join up with our Nuke and Toad allies!
Woo!
Next up is the human knot. Or in this case, the human frog toad newt knot thing. Try to untangle yourselves while holding hands.
Gotta twirl, Grimesy.
Come on, Toad. Figure it out.
Yeah, use that big brain of yours.
They're just blowing off steam. I mean, at least they don't have their weapons.
Did somebody say weapons?
That would make this better!
No!
Weapon! Take a weapon! Leave a body!
No, wait, guys! We can talk about it!
This.
Well, Anne was right. We can't count on anyone else to solve our deep-rooted problems.
In the meantime, you helped us see that we really do want the same thing. To take our world back from that crazy king.
We might not be able to forget the past, but if we work together, we might have a future.
But little do they know, the whole battle is just a distraction so that our heroes can sneak into the castle and destroy the crystal crown of Tantamore. Whoa, spoiler alert! Ooh, guys, here comes my favorite part! Guys? Oh, you guys fell asleep. Again.
You'll never defeat us, Lich King.
Not when we have the power of friendship.
Suit up and move out, people. Today we give evil a big fat wedgie.
Wedgie.
I wrote that line.
Oh, really? Couldn't tell.
She got us stuck here on purpose, Anne. I know she was freaking out about moving, but it's still super messed up. We've all made mistakes, Sasha. And besides, maybe we're partially to blame.
Excuse me?
Remember that movie she used to make us watch, War of the Warlocks, and how we'd always fall asleep?
It was a 3-hour movie.
It wasn't just that movie, though. We ignored all her interests. We might have ignored her needs, too. Maybe that's why she went behind our backs with this crazy plan.
Praise for him.
That's actually a pretty big army.
All right, Fido, sick 'em.
Marcy? What are you wearing? What's going on?
We're not Marcy. Not anymore. We are a collection of Amphibia's greatest minds uploaded into a unified consciousness.
What have you done with Marcy?
She's up here with us. It's how we recognized your little ruse. War of the Warlocks. Very cute.
Boon Choys, bet you weren't expecting to see us again so soon.
Actually, we kind of were. Eh?
The quicker we fix this mess, the quicker things can go back to normal.
Normal?
Yeah, you know, Anne and us just hanging out. Monster of the Week stuff, yada yada. It's just an essay Mrs. Murphy wanted me to write. I almost forgot about this.
Hey, Anne, do you really think we can do this? I mean, that thing knows our every move.
Darcy only knows the old us, which means she has no idea what we're capable of.
The old us, huh?
It's not who we were that matters, Sash. It's who we are now that counts.
Come on, Aldrich. Let's dive in!
We'll help me and the planter fight off the robots and save any remaining civilians.
Yeah!
Meanwhile, Grime, Yunin, Olivia, and I will take Joe Sparrow up to infiltrate the castle. The box will be too heavily guarded, but Olivia thinks we can sneak in and turn off the force field protecting the castle.
And give you Earthlings a fighting chance!
You know, I bet I can fit in your pocket!
What?
Huh?
Here we go. That was easy.
Knew it.
Oh, I just thought of something! A little gift for the King of Newtopia. I hope you like it.
OMG! Anne and Sasha will never believe this.
What? Speaking of my friends, have you seen them? I need to make sure they're okay.
We haven't, but we are looking. In the meantime, you'll be our honored guest here. Lady Olivia will show you to your quarters.
This way, Master Marcy.
Robo! Get them out of there now! All right, we get in, take out the force field, and get out.
Follow me, everyone.
You guys look amazing! Oh, this is everything I ever wanted!
Let's go, Marcy! What you waiting for, girl? But I can't do this without you. I have seen this family overcome so much. I know we can get through this too. Together.
The cha! We're gonna sit here for another second
while you try to take away the only family we have left.
You've got another thing coming!
Have you ever seen anything so beautiful?
This has gone on long enough. Get out there and bring me that Moon Joy girl. Break her legs if you have to.
You know, before I ended up in Amphibia, I didn't care about right or wrong. I just did what was easy. I let people walk all over me. And I think that's because I didn't love myself. Not really. But meeting you three has changed all of that. And these months we've spent together have shown me the person I really want to be. Trap or not, I have to do this.
Then you better kick his big stupid butt!
Couldn't have said it better myself.
You got this!
Thanks, you guys. You rang?
I have an idea. You go for the generator, while I distract her!
You call that an idea?
Okay, so should we tackle the Marsh of Mystery first, or the Cavern of Courage? This isn't real, is it? The real Anne and Sasha don't want what I want, and it hurts. But forcing them to follow my dreams is wrong. I've learned that the hard way. Together, we wouldn't be friends anymore.
I know it's hard, Marcy, But no matter how much we fight it or deny it, things change. We can't stop it. But nothing, not distance or time, can break the bond that we share. Because nothing can take away the memories of the time we spent together.
Come on, you guys.
I don't do group hugs.
Crimesy.
Okay.
Good birdie.
Now we just need to see everyone back safely to Amphibia and make sure everything's okay on the other side.
We'll hold down the fort here.
Just until you get back home.
Mr. and Mrs. B, could you let our parents know we're okay?
And that we'll be back soon.
Sure.
Now that the robot attack was all over TV, it'll be easier to explain.
Pan, do you think things between us will change too? The way that things have changed between you, Sasha, and Marcy?
It's hard to say, Sprig. But if they do, we'll face it together. It said that the three of us would save the world. So, let's go save the world!
Yeah!
And know this. You have to tap into the energy that remains in the stones in order to get the energy you need. However, if you do that...
there might not be enough energy left for us to get home. So, whoever uses the spell and calls on the power of all three stones will die.
Yeah.
Nope. These powers feel way more intense than before.
The powers must stack when used in tandem. Classic synergy buff.
Okay then, let's go punch that moon in its big ugly face.
Huh? Leave them to me.
Sprig, it's okay. Saving this world was the best decision I've ever made. My only regret is that I never got to see Love Choice 2.
And then so did you.
But you're back somehow, which is amazing, but also how?
I don't know where to begin. The whole thing feels like a dream.
I came to this world thinking only of myself. It was wrong of me. And I wish I'd gotten to know you both better.
I think we all have a lot to learn, Master Marcy. Don't be so hard on yourself.
In a way, you helped us see what was important as well.
Goodbye, Andreas.
Take care, kiddo.
I'm gonna miss you so much!
Not as much as I'm gonna miss you!
You find Percy and Braddock. You tell them you'll miss them forever.
I will. As soon as I find the pieces of my heart and put them back together.
Goodbye, Polly. You're the little sister I never knew I needed. I know you're gonna grow into an amazing frog and take over the world.
Without you as my moral compass, I definitely will.
Goodbye, HP. Thanks for taking me in. I'm so lucky to call myself a planter.
I'm the lucky one, Anne. I'm so blessed to have a granddaughter like you. If you ever need a home-cooked meal or your old room back, just stop by.
Like an old wise frog once told me, family always finds each other.
Told me they discovered a new continent, untouched by frog, newt, or toad. Feel like a new adventure?
I'm in!
It can be the hardest thing to realize you can't hold on to something forever. Sometimes, you have to let it go. But of the things you let go, you'd be surprised what makes its way back to you.